switch. Flip, flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this. Body start to drop, ayy. Hit the floor. Now they wanna know me since I hit the top. Ayy, this a rollie, not a stop. Watch, don't never stop. This the flow that got the block hot and super hot.
Tigers.
I'm Izzy on the Warriors.
And I'm Sophie on the Champions.
Today is January 11th.
And it's Izzy and Finny in the morning. And it's White Day.
And now let's wave it on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, guys.
I was folding my dishes and forgot to make my lunch. Do you know what the lunch is today?
Today's lunch is twisted turkey and cheese croissant cheeseburger. And then for the premium, it's pasta bar. And the side choices are tossed salad, fresh cauliflower, mandarin oranges, and fruit cocktail.
That sounds scrumptious.
Are we on Mars right now? It's so hot.
You're kidding. It feels colder than the past 2 days.
Let's just ask Avery and Kylie.
For daily weather, it's going to be 21 degrees today with a high of 34, so wear those sweatshirts.
For our weekly weather, it's going to be 35 today, and then for the rest of the week, in the single digits, so stay inside.
For birthdays today, we have George L. on the Novas, and we have no staff birthdays. Have a gnarly birthday.
Remember that there's only 162 days until summer, so buy those swimsuits. Bye, Plaza!
Thanks, guys.
What are you doing after school today, Izzy?
I'm going to the basketball game. I'm just not sure what time it starts.
The girls and boys A and B team are back in action tonight. Girls are at home versus Excelsior Springs, and boys are away at Excelsior Springs. B starts at 4 and A starts at 5.
Great, I'll be there. What about C team?
Boys and girls C team is at our crosstown rivals tonight, Congress. Games start at 4 and 5.
Oh, good luck, Tigers.
That's all for today, Plaza.
Have a great day.